that's when the Boy Scout crashed our tea party. Afterwards, he swept the sky clean of every drone we had in the theater.
Estimated casualties if the strike were successful?
Minimal, between 10 and 30.
Well, it seems he was protecting the innocent like he said he would.
What he was doing is fighting against the U.S. military. That's called treason. Superman's bringing down governments. Fine when it's in our interests, a mighty big problem when it's not.
What do you propose, Bob?